Next up at the showcase, we have the Norsemen from Grosse Pointe North taking on Livonia Churchill, who comes in at number 25 in our latest state champs hockey rankings. We pick things up early in the first. Churchill senior Ian Wood gets the intercept, then he finishes the job by putting it into the back of the net. Chargers lead 1-0 after one. We jump ahead to the third period now. Score still 1-0 Churchill. Churchill now on the man advantage. Nick Lubo feeds it over to Wood, and he nets his second on the game, and that increases the Charger lead to 2. Then, 3 minutes left, Churchill would capitalize on another power play. The senior Michael Mancina scores off the one-timer for his second goal on the season to put them up by 3. They would add one more in this one as Wood is there in front with the redeflection to give himself the hat trick. Bryant Riley stops 32 shots at the net. Livonia Churchill wins its third straight game by shutting out Grosse Pointe North 4-0 your final.
It feels great. The boys were playing good. We were getting pucks on net, crashing the net. Everything was just going according to plan.
It was a nice day at the rink today. It was a case of two tough teams, each in their respective leagues, who are kind of grinding it out this season, and so they made for a good, tough hockey game.